If you want any cheap reliable coins, go to fifacoinsale.com for the fastest delivery. Use code IMAC for 5% off your order. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're doing a sort of new type of squad building series. I kind of call them series. I'm not sure why I call them series, because they're just squad builders. But we have been doing the best possible teams on FIFA ever. But now we're going to do this type of new video. It's the highest rated goalkeepers, defenders, strikers. So right now, this video we're going to do the highest rated goalkeepers. And then the next video we'll do highest rated defenders, highest rated strikers, highest rated midfielders. And that'll be the end of this series. And then we're just going to carry on the best possibles and different type of squad builders and yeah. So let's get into the actual main team, which is the highest rated, and then we go on to the bench, which is just a little lower than the highest ones. So we go on here, we go on the first one, we go Adler. I didn't actually realise that he was this high rated. He was an 89 rated team of the season card for B13 with 93 diving and 92 reflexes. Wow, and he's still at Hamburg as well. And then we have Victor Valdez. Who's sadly not on FIFA anymore. He was only on FIFA 13 and FIFA 14, which is pretty sad. And he had an 89 rated card, team of the season. And then we have Edwin van der Sar, a legend. Who I can't wait to use legends at Christmas, because I've written Xbox, I can't wait to use them. So yeah, 89 rated van der Sar. And then we have Pepe Reina from FIFA 10, he had a 90 rated card with 92 reflexes and 90 kicking. Wow. And then we got Hugo Lloris. I can't remember what team this is. I can't remember what the team's called, but it's our French team in Ligue 1. He had an 89 rated inform. I think that's an inform card, or it could be a team of the season. I don't know. The FIFA 11, FIFA 12 cards are all messed up and messed up anyway, so doesn't really matter. And then we have Gigi Buffon. I literally think this guy's gonna end up being a legend. I literally think he had a FIFA 13 team of the season card, 92 rated. I'm pretty sure this guy's gonna get a legend. He already looks like a legend now. He looks so old. Like, he literally looks like he's gonna get a legend card in our lifetime, I'm pretty sure. And then we go on to here we have Peter Schmeichel, another legend, Danish legend. And then we have Cech. He has a 90 rated team of the season card, FIFA 14. And then we have Julio Cesar, who was actually good back in the day. Now he's an 82 rated, and he was a 91 rated. So from FIFA 10 to FIFA 15, he's like changed so much, and he's like now the shittest goalkeeper ever now. And then we go on to the highest rated goalkeepers ever, and then we go on to Neuer with 94 rated team of the year card, and Casillas, the 95 rated team of the season, team of the year card from FIFA 13. So yeah, they are the highest rated goalkeepers. And then we go onto the bench with the little bit lower cards. And then we have 88 rated Joe Hart. I didn't use this. I only started playing FIFA at the end of FIFA 14. So I have no clue about these cards. I don't know if they were good or not, but Joe Hart had a team of the season card in FIFA 13. Pretty sure it's FIFA, it's FIFA 12. Yeah, it's FIFA 12, because they're not shiny. And then we have 88 rated Akinfeev from the Russian league, I don't know what that is. Team of the season card. And then we have Courtois at Atletico Madrid, that's it. Yeah, team of the season card. And then we have Diego Lopez, back at when he was on that team. I can't remember what team that was. Team of the season, I'm pretty sure, because it was FIFA 12, I'm pretty sure they're team of the season card, because they were black and they had that orange stripe. So Yeah, and then we have an 87 rated team of the season, De Gea from FIFA 14, and then Rufia, he had 86 rated Rufia from FIFA 14, and then Handanovic, 86 rated team of the week. And yeah, they are the highest rated goalkeepers you could ever get on FIFA. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll be doing the best defenders next, and then I'll be doing the best possible squads again, and we'll just mix it up. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.